Hey everyone, it is Casey, and welcome to part number 34 as I continue on. Nelson, he is done. Two of three. There he goes for the final particular part of his detention.
What a job. All right. Well done!
Clicky clicky time once again.
Let us pray.
Hey! Ho ho! Welcome, steady customer.
Okay, thank you, the diamond. And thank you, Big O. Thank you, Shy Jonathan. Okay, I think that's pretty much it. Let's do one more little sweep. Yeah, see, I missed some.
I can still do things!
My name's
Alrighty.
Ned Flanders.
Oh, see, I missed more. A lot more.
Oh, yeah!
Okay, I think that's it. Alright, so now we're on to the Squidport section. Of this particular part, we have the sea captain, and he was telling a tall tale.
That's how we do it, landlubber.
There we go.
Style.
He just decided to put his barrel away. Somehow it fits in his pocket. All right, another quest by the sea captain.
Yar,
the Squidport. This old sea dog has spent many a silver here, having me. Caricature made and eating dipping dots. What is a dipping dot, anyway? I've heard that over the years, but I'm not entirely sure what it is. Chances are I've probably had it as well. Though something's different now, can't lay a finger to it. Wait, I have it. It's become totally lame. I know, right? You can't buy a fried anything or squish a penny into a worthless flat oval. Me men'll get this place into shipshape. The finest builders would sail the seas. It makes sense that sailors would know carpentry. They have to constantly repair the ship. Aye. We'll start by building a logo store to increase footfalls and up the spillover effect. Okay, now it is making less sense. I was about to sneeze for a second there. Sailors must also be well versed in mall science and neuromarketing. Oh, the itchy and scratchy store. 32,000 cash. All right. My apologies, everybody. I'm back. Looks like there was a little bit of a hiccup, but I'm back. So where were we? We have the itchy and scratchy store. It's gonna cost 32,000 cash. And why can't I put this down? What the heck's going on? Oh, there we go. Very, very strange. Huh. Oh, I see. I guess because this Springfield Squidport entrance probably takes up a little bit more space. Okay. Oh, wow. This looks pretty horrible. But there we go. It's gonna have to go right there for now. So it looks like I can't put anything in this area right here. Oh well. Okay, so what do we do next? Let's see. Scratchy tickets. Oh, right on, we got 1250. Go. My cash is starting to dwindle. Obedience gold job, but I'm doing it again. Oh boy. Let's see what happens. I'm getting greedy. Come on, need more luck. No! Yes, they can, but unfortunately my dog cannot. Okay, so I lost again. I keep going back to the well, it's not working. Okay, so what do we do next? Let's see, we have to go to... what the hell's my thing? Oh, right there. Oh, I just missed Sideshow Bob. Going back to the Krustyland, we gotta finish with Homer. Oh, we got a ticket. There we go.
Woohoo! Quitting time!
Alright, so Homer's done what? His first one.
No!
Cletus has 3 hours to go. Alright. So I'm just trying to think here. This is going on. Nelson is on his final part of his detention for the leveling aspect. And the Squidport, the itchy and scratchy store, is going to take 24 hours to build. Alright, so it is a new day. Sideshow Bob, as you can see, he popped up once again. And we have the mystery box. So let us see what we get. I wonder if I can actually click him. No, I can't. Guess I gotta do the mystery box first. Oh goody, a mystery box and a mystery box. Let's click it again. A mystery box and a mystery box and a mystery box. Let's click it again. We got the angel... I don't know, how do you say that? Topiary? Topiary. I don't know. Topiary. Sure, why not? Either way, we got some angel playing a harp. Very cool. Took 3 tries, but I got it. Okay, so we're going to do the leveling aspect first.
Good lord.
All right.
Hooray, there we go. So Nelson is done. Now to click everybody else.
Alrighty then.
Hot diggity, task completed.
We got Quimby. I don't know if that's a filler or not.
There you go.
Whoa, yeah!
Woo. Thank you. Come again.
Thank you, Tish. And thank you, Ray Ray. And Rodriguez.
Excellent.
Holy kidoki. What else is there? No, I don't see anything. Oh, I do.
That's how we do it, landlubber style.
Alrighty then.
There we go. I think Stupid Flanders was the last person to click. Still gotta get Sideshow Bob. Where is he? Oh, I'll get him. Ah, there we go. Okay. Now on to... probably Nelson. So I'll see what he says. Do your worst, Skinner. I'm not afraid of you. Nor, if I'm being completely honest, should you be. Which is why I'm turning you over to the only man in town with a more demeaning job than mine. Oh no! You don't mean... He does. He does mean... You belong to Willie! Oh, he's gotta do janitorial work for 12 hours. I'd say I feel sorry for the guy, but I don't.
Oh man!
There he goes. Alright, we'll scratch this. Oh, so close. Alright. I will do... I'll do Druid Britannia. It's 9-1. It's pretty good odds. As long as it's not by Raised by Wolves. Ah, no, damn it. Okay, well, at least it wasn't Raised by Wolves. Alrighty.
Vote Quimby. The people have spoken.
Okay, let's see if this is done over here. It is not. We still have 8 hours. See, that's what happens. I totally forget. Alright. So the leveling part is taken care of. The Squidport is still being built. Krustyland time. Alright, more tickets. Oh, there we go. So Homer and Cletus are both done as well. Ah, damn it. I forgot to click Homer.
What the? A job mediocrely done.
So he still has to do one more ring toss game.
What the?
For 4 hours.
Well, it's better than my normal job. Hey!
That is a fun job. Smooth move, Casey. Very smooth indeed. So now, I believe everything is finally done. I think so, anyway. At least in the Squidport and the Krustyland. But first up, let's click a bunch of stuff. Thank you, Jamie and Gunny. And lovely Lana. Seems like it's the same people every time that are clicking my town. They must just, like, get to it before anybody else. Which is fine. That's cool. I don't mind it at all. I appreciate everything that people do. Okay, so let's see here. I think this is still going, though.
Yoink!
Yes, so that's still gone. What is this? Oh, that's a filler quest.
Then some fine job doing.
Alright. What to do, what to do. I will do Obedient School Dropout 5-1. Oh, it better not be Jewel Britannia. Okay, let's see here. Okay, what's it gonna be? Cross my fingers. Oh, there we go. I picked correctly, didn't I? I did. There we go. So I got 12K, which will really help. Moving forward. There we go. Scratchy ticket. Come on, jackpot. Hey, well, that's better than nothing, right? Okay, we're gonna go to the Krustyland. And I'm pretty sure that Homer's done. Okay.
Almost, I'm on my way.
There we go, finally. So what to do next? Bart, Lisa, and Kearney will now be in my Krustyland, so that's cool. Krusty, you haven't rebuilt my favorite ride yet. Where's the infamous death drop? You didn't shut it down just because of one tiny little class action lawsuit followed by 5,000 hospitalized children. Ugh. Maybe that one's better left unbuilt. Actually, it was our safest ride. Oh, you. Build the death drop. So we get to build our first ride in the Krustyland. Very cool. 300 tickets. Oh, I have so many. No, I don't. Okay, so we're gonna put it right here for now. There we go. So that is going to take 12 hours to do. I'm moving on. On to the Squidport. Mush, mush. Alrighty, so thank you, lovely Lana, once again. We are now building. What the hell are we building? I can't remember. Oh yes, the build the itchy and scratchy store. Oh my goodness, my mind has turned to mush.
Kaboom!
Sweet. And we leveled up. Hooray! Ha ha. You just wasted months of your life. I did not. One donut. No, I don't want to. Go away. So then I have 14 donuts. So we've got our first particular building in the Squidport, building our first ride in the Krustyland. Do we have a quest or what? Let's see. Gotta be something. Oh, we got 2, 3. Oh, who do we click? Let's do, well, Sea Captain would be obvious. But I will do Millhouse first. Make Millhouse fly a kite. That is not it. Well, let me just hold off on that just for a second. Bart's next.
Hello.
Man, I can't believe they still make us go to school every day. There aren't even any teachers. There's not? Oh yeah, there's not, isn't there? I don't think we have Mrs. Krabappel yet. Bart, school isn't just about learning. It's about our parents getting rid of us for 7 hours a day. Okay, they both have to go to school. For 6 hours a day, not 7. Get it right, Lisa. Okay.
Aw, jeez.
Oh, look, we've got Skinner now.
Where are the dodgeballs?
The students are getting restless. What do I do? I'm not comfortable around children. I can make a better man out of the rusty set of bagpipes. I knew you didn't have what it takes to handle the wee ones. By golly, you're right, Willie. There's only one woman with the emotional sandbags necessary to resist the children. Is it Krabappel? Build the Krabappel apartment. Very cool. 54,000, that is not cool. But I have the cash, so that is something very cool. Ah, my goodness, I'm running out of space again. Let me think about this for a sec. Okay, so everything else is fast food, things of that nature. Okay, so I do want to make everything on this side residential. I don't really have the space, though. That's the problem. Give me a sec here. Let's see. Ooh, 19,000. That's... Oh god, 33! 1991, that's... Ooh, 26! Score! That'll work. Alrighty, so in the meantime, where is Homer? Where is that bastard? Homer and Lisa, that's who I'm looking for. Oh, there we go.
Hmm.
That's not who I want.
What? I wish this was a shooter game.
And where is... Oh, yeah, she's... I swear I have dementia. She's at the school. Oh, my goodness. All right, I'll just move the stuff in the corner for now. Seriously, I think I have dementia.
A job mediocrely done. What the? Oh, work? I thought this was a game.
Alrighty, we'll move the other toxic barrel drum over there.
Nap time!
Sweet.
Go!
Oh. Okay. Gotta build the Mrs. Krabopple's thingamabobber. Ah, hell, what am I gonna do with this? There we go, that'll work. Then what am I gonna do? Build a road! I cannot! 1 second. There we go! Sweet! There we go, that'll work. Kind of, I don't know. It'll have its own little place for now. There we go. Isn't that beautiful? Okay. Last up, the Sea Captain and the Squidport. Oh, I hope you guys are following along. It might be a little confusing, so I'm very sorry. But things are kind of jumbled and all over the place.
Don't make me get a restraining order.
Tis a start, but a short boardwalk is like a peg leg dancing girl. If she's right there, you'll look at her. But you need to build more boardwalk. Oh, what the hell is he talking about? How do we do that? I mean, I know, but explain it slowly for the people who aren't as smart as I am. Head you over to the Squidport entrance and then, I don't know. Just build it. Alright, so we have to build more boardwalk sections. It's going to take 1 hour to do. And ye can always speed up the work along with donuts. Nice try, EA. I see what you're trying to do. Get Casey to spend all his donuts like he accidentally did in the past, and then make him buy some. I don't want to buy any donuts from you guys. Not yet, anyway. What? What a surprise. What the hell kind of face is that? He seriously looks like he's horny and he's turned on. Don't come on to me, Homer. He's like, oh yeah, look at this guy. He's so hot. I am hot, but I don't like you, Homer. I will have to pass in your advancement. What am I talking about? This is creepy. So there we go. That's going to take 1 hour to do. Or maybe not. Well, the quest is done, but the boardwalk is going to take 1 hour to do. Or is there another quest? Let's see. Yes, there's another quest. Oh my goodness. I have dementia. It's official.
It is true that the sea is a cruel mistress, but that turns me on.
Little girl. I need some supplies. Where can I get an old salt? Where can an old salt get hands on rope and tarps? Are you going out to the sea again? Nay, I'm going to an Adele concert and I wanted to unfurl a sign that says, I heart her. I've got bad seats, so it has to be a big one. Well, the boardwalks used to have a place that sold camping supplies. And it shall again. Fall on, men, the cheap seats await. So, this is where the particular Squidport gets a little bit of a grind. And then it turns into a lot of a grind. 4 of 8. So basically I have to come back and build boardwalks till I have 8. And of course I now have to build the Malaria Zone. I can build the building in the meantime while I have to do the boardwalk, so we'll do the Malaria Zone first. 47,500 cash. Whoa! I have no space. That's okay. That should probably do it. We will see what happens. No, it doesn't fit! Oh, Okay. I can fix this. Maybe I can't. I thought I could move the boardwalks. Maybe I can't. There we go. Alright. There we go. That should probably do it. No, it doesn't fit, you stupid... Do I have to do some Tetris here to figure this out? Maybe I don't. I don't know. Let's see. I don't think this is gonna work. I think it's too big. Yes, it is. Yes, yes, I know. That is what she said. Nope, not gonna work. So unfortunately, the Squidport entrance, it takes too much space up. And I have no space to put down this particular building. So I'll have to wait for the boardwalk to finish being built, and then I think I can actually place it down. And when that happens, I will have no cash left. Casey is broke once again. Oh my goodness. But that's okay. The Krustyland takes tickets, so that's fine. It's this particular stuff here. I'm going to have to juggle the leveling and the Squidport both at the same time. So it's just going to be a cash issue, but I will try to do both, and hopefully it will work out. So that is going to wrap up this particular part. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to like and subscribe. It would really help a lot. My name is Casey, and I will see you on the next one.